In this time of COVID-19 stay-at-home orders and social distancing, the need for virtual meetings just became greater. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make your virtual meetings look and sound better. If you're looking for a tutorial on how to use applications like Zoom or Skype, for instance, I've provided links in the description. Okay, let's talk about the background first. And let's not take it for granted. I mean, after all, you are inviting the world into your home. A lot of the videos that I've seen recently have the person sitting right in front of a window, which is not too flattering. So an easy fix is basically to turn your device around, and voila. But we still have some work to do. Now, as far as the background goes, it's much more appealing to have something else besides a blank white wall behind you. So if you can and your space allows for it, what you're looking for is to position yourself so that there is some depth in the background. You want to make sure that your laptop is at eye level. You can even tip down the lid just a little bit so you don't have all that space above you. That's much better. To make your device or laptop eye level, you can try all kinds of things. Make sure your sound is clean and not distracting. The links in the description will show you exactly how to do that. But a simple rule is basically just move your device or laptop closer to you. And oh yeah, if you're not the one speaking, make sure you're on mute. So there you have it. A few easy tips that are effective in helping make your videos look and sound a little more interesting. I'm Joe Camoriano for Ohio State News.